In December of 2018, Kalani was diagnosed with breast cancer. I found out, she told me as we were on our way to New York for me to shoot my music video. I remember just being like, oh my gosh, 2019 turned out to be a really crazy year for Kalani. A multitude of surgeries, including a double mastectomy, reconstructive surgery, chemotherapy, and radiation. And she ended up actually finishing all of her treatment the day before her first granddaughter was born. Lived her life amazingly and wonderfully and beautifully. And then December of last year, December of 2022, the cancer came back and it had entered her bloodstream. She had a tumor in her skull that had to be radiated, along with her wrist, her elbow, her lower back, just to name a few. Right now, she has a cancer that is not curable, in which she would just be getting chemotherapy until her body rejects it. After some research, we found a place called Uchipine, in which they treat cancer and other diseases naturally with herbal remedies. It pumps up your immune system to be able to fight the cancer cells. This GoFundMe is for that purpose, to help her get there, to help her live. She's a friend, a hairstylist, she's a makeup artist, she's my makeup artist. She's an amazing cook, a mother, a daughter, a grandmother, and such a gem. I love her so much. Anyone who meets her loves her. She's one of those people that just makes the world a better place. So if you can donate $5, $10, $1, $50, $500, whatever you can to help my amazing friend, that would be